When I look into the eyes of kids, I think the light of Christ that really communicates to me is that life is worth living. You see the joy in their eyes, and I pray that I never lose that. I pray that Catholics in general will never lose that reality, that joy of discovering the newness of Christ, because we're all children of God.